What's up, guys? It's Wardy the Weird here. Today I'm going to be playing a game called Haunted Memories. This is episode 1. It's a reasonably old game, came out in September 2013, but seeing as I'm new to Steam, this is the first time I'm going to play it, so. Right, let's get into it. Looks like it's going to be a scary one. Let's go. I'm going to play on hard, fuck it. Why not? That's pretty messed up already. That looks scary as shit. Oh. Yeah, there had to be a storm, didn't there? Had to be a storm. Ooh, spooky.
What would you do if you woke up in a place you have never seen before?
Cry? Right. What would I do if I woke up in a place I've never seen before? Definitely cry. Definitely. No doubt about it. God, where am I? What is this place? It looks like my backyard. Let's go this way. This is quite scary. Ooh. Oh, there's a light. Hello? Hello? Is anyone there? Hello? Car. Phew, somebody should be near. Right, so I've got a flashlight. How do we use the flashlight? There we go. Anything else? Is there anything else I can pick up? Whoa! Wow, this guy jumps far. Look how high he jumps! Huh. Can I get on top of the car? Wow. This guy should be a high jumper. I mean, look at that, look. Wow! Yeah. Right, so we're just going to leave the car there. I'm taking the fuel. I call it fuel, because if you're American, it's gas. If you're English, it's petrol. I should inspect the car first. Well, I've just... Oh, I can go around this side. Oh, right, hang on. I missed something. What did I miss?
As you are all aware of, the adaptation process is the most important process during our crew specification assignment. This is why we have chosen to alter Facility 109's objectives from destruction to adaptation. We need this building, this facility. We cannot risk losing it. Destruction of the facility is out of the question. The distance from Coast to Green Park is minor, perfect for our needs. It shouldn't be too difficult to come up with a convincing story of why the park is closed to the public.
I don't know whether you heard any of that. The car was quite loud, and it sounds like he's quite quiet. Yeah. So I don't really want to read it. something to do with a park and it being closed to the public. So that just stopped running. Hello? All this stuff that I missed. I'm an idiot. Oh, I can use a typewriter. New entry. Hi. Create. Oh, right, so it's a save. Okay. Resume. So it's very much like Resident Evil. You can save it using a typewriter, but you just don't need to get ink. Here we go. Oh. What was that? What was that? What happened? I think I just got raped. Okay. Ooh. I'm spooky. We can go left, or we can go right. Let's consult the map. Considering I have absolutely no idea where I am, doesn't really help. So. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, catch a fish, blah, 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 blah. That's more
All
stuff
operations
here.
Have ended in a success. Green Park Power Station is ready to receive new visitors. Area is secured, and outside disturbance is not a concern.
Okay. What do we got? What do we got? What did I get? Ooh. Scary photo! Okay. I have no idea. I'm gonna go this way. Can I just wander up? Oh, I can. I don't even have to stop. Okay. I think I'll stick to the path. Is it me or is my flashlight getting dimmer? I'm not really sure. No idea where I'm going. What's loading? Did I just say loading? Loading what? What are you loading? So is that where I am? So that's the entrance. If I go right, which I think is... Oh, hello. Ah, there we go. Oh, it changes the batteries. You got anything in there? No, just a crash death. Hippie man. La, la, la. Is that a cave? No, it's not a cave. Where the hell am I going? I can't go that way. Ooh, what is this? I found something. I think with an axe I can get inside of the shed. You spelled axe wrong, it's got an E on the end of it. So I've got to find myself an axe. Okay. No problem. I'm sure there's lots of axes around here. I still have absolutely no idea where I'm supposed to be going. Lamp post. I'm just kind of wandering and hoping that I'm going to come across something. What have we got? What have I come across? I've come across something. It was a fence. Ah! What the fuck? What the fuck was that? What the fuck is that? Oh my god! Really? But that didn't go so well, did it? I'll try it on normal this time. Seeing as that didn't exactly last very long. That was what, 10 minutes? 10 minutes I was playing that game for, before I died. Can I skip all this, please? Yeah, there we go. You've seen all that, so we don't need to do that again. Right, so we know no one's here, so let's just run past this. Take the batteries. Take the flashlight.
As you are all aware, the adaptation process is the most important process during our coast pacification assignment. This is why we have choose to alter Facility 109's objectives from destruction to adaptation. We need this building, this facility. We cannot risk losing it. Destruction of the facility is out of the question. The distance from Coles to Green Park is minor, perfect for our needs. It shouldn't be too difficult to come up with a convincing story of why the park is close to the public.
Whoa, there he is. Right, we don't want to run into that thing again because it killed me last time. Whoa, there's a... I didn't see that last time. Bloodstain. Better turn generator on. So I need to get to the generator. Okay. So now I know where I need to go. Maybe if I paid attention then it'll be alright. So where am I? I'm there. So... I want to take the left path. For a little bit. And then go right and go up Oak Avenue to... White? Where's the blood on the generator? So I want to go to the generator that's here. Now I'm here. What's confusing me is why there's blood on it. Doesn't it? The fuck away from me, bitch! Run away! Run away! Oh my god! Oh, let's get the shit out of me. Right, this way. I don't know if this is the right way, but I'm running. Just keep running. I don't want anything to chase me again. Oh, oh my god! Where am I? Do I stop? Viewers, do I stop? The fuck is that? That was him. I'm facing that way, so I want to turn to my right. Am I facing the right way? Yeah, just keep running on this. Keep going. Just keep running. I don't know what that way is. Just keep going. Keep going. La 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 la. I'm scared. I'm very, very scared. Oh, what we got? Here we go. Oh, I didn't pick up the gas from the car, did I? Oh my god. Now I've got to run all the way back. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm so badly gonna die. Let's put the torch away. We don't need the torch right now. Let's save the batteries. Run. Run, 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 run. Sprint. La 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 la, oh my god! Please don't be around this corner. Thank you. Oh god, that I don't want to die. No, I really don't want to die. Right, so we got the fuel. That's a good thing. It's a good thing that we got the fuel. Now we need to get back there. Which way is it? Am I going the right way? Yeah, I am. Yeah. This is taking a while. Oh, he's knackered, he can't run and he can't sprint anymore. Let's just walk. There's that noise again. Oh, this is giving me the shivers. Hello? No. Right, let's sprint again, fuck it. There's no gas in the fuel tank. Where's the fuel tank? No, that's not it. Such a creepy noise! So we're looking for a fuel tank, but... But that's the fuel tank. I've got gas. What's this? The hell is this? Will you let me put gas in there? Please? I just want to turn the generator on. So, I've got to turn the generator on, I've got gas. Oh shit, there he is. Oh dear, oh dear, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. Run, 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 run. I don't have any more batteries. Oh god. Just keep running. Just keep running. Just keep running. La 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 la. I don't know where I'm going now. What the fuck am I? Where am I? I'm all the way out there. Fuck it, I'm going this way. Dark, scary. Very dark. What the fuck is that? That's creepy. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Turn around, run. Turn around and run. Turn around and run. Ha la 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 la. Which way did it go? Which way did it go? God, this guy is fucking annoying. What are you following me for? Just trying to escape. Oh shit. Why are you tormenting me? Oh, this game is creepy. Alright, I'm knackered, I can't sprint anymore. Please don't let him turn up. Please don't let him turn up. Yeah, so where do I put the gas? Oh shit. I'm dead. Oh, I'm so dead. Oh. Right. I think I'm going to continue this in another video, so that's that for now. I'll continue and see if I can get any further in the next video. If you like this video, then drop me a like and subscribe if you want to see any more videos that I'm going to be putting up. Cheers, guys.